sister, mother, father, to...
Paroli and prisoners.
Hey, what? And
Paroli and
Paroli and prisoners. Okay, this is called Shakespeare. And what is great about this is that it's all done in the vein of a Shakespearean play. Okay, so you got your themes, guys?
What was it?
It was a
parolee and parole officer.
Parole officer and a parolee. Okay, or a criminal.
Silence your crimes! Quittest thou thy gains!
For I hear treachery afoot.
Here is this from me, you say? My dear sir, I have quit it all. Every bit!
The confession lies in thine speech! For you see, I heard you speak plainly. Thou hast quit it. In order to quit it, thou must have started.
Yea, this night I did start a rambling back and forth yonder, beyond the sea, and beyond Brooklyn. But this night I feared for my own life and ran here to thine own door.
Silence, wench, for you see I'm a fraud. Oh, these many years I have portrayed your parole officer.
Would thou like to buy a
Forgive knife? Me now! Allow me to come clean! My soul cannot bear the weight! Please! Please!
But yea, the blade is quite sweet.
Aye. Delicate blade.
Thou could use this blade here to stab thine own wife.
Indeed, my wife, Madge.
Maggot, 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 day and night, I'm here with thine own
Speak
republic.
No more treachery of my wife!
Thine wife, I saw as I tripped to Brooklyn this evening.
Speakest more. Though watch your tongue, fear I lose it now.
Oh, now is thou wantest me to speak. Thou knowest thine own wife is full of refuse and puce and nastiness in this day, and thou a parole man, a man of honor, and thou hast married a witch that is not worth a lobster.
Lies you dare not tell. This very day I renounce my parolee, my parola, my parolishness.
I shall take over. I shall be the next paroless. Thank you.